Oh, he saw us. Oh, there's a little one.
Got the bald eagle.
I think I got the bald eagle, sort of. Dang, they chased out a bald eagle. Come on, America, fight back.
America ran.
America ran away. Probably waiting for us to leave so they can go back and eat. The little one's all the way over there.
Looks like it's still burning from the fog.
Yeah.
Today we are exploring an abandoned sawmill which opened in 1950 and closed a decade later in 1960.
Wow. Fog lit makes it look so much cooler. Yeah. Definitely see where it burned. Definitely burn stuff in here. It's like a forest on the second floor. insane that I went up those stairs earlier. I think I'm underground right now. She's right under the furnaces. I wonder what this underground portion did. Looks like it could have been filled with coal, so maybe it was the fuel for the whole place. In here, I had a ladder. Climbed up that thing. Floors up there were way too weak though, so just down there a couple minutes ago. Looks like something will go underground, probably coal from that chute right there. People that patrol that road over here, so I'm in a hurry to get to the cover of this building, because once I'm in this building they won't be able to see me. I don't think I can get over to the other room. Too many boards with nails sticking straight up out of them. And this dilapidated building for me to walk over there. Let's do this bigger building first. Sorry I'm not talking that much during this video, it's just there's a lot of people patrolling this area. Well, I mean, they drive by this area, and if they see somebody over here, they'll definitely kick me out. And I'm also by myself, so there's no one to really talk to. So yeah, this definitely looks like a sawmill, lumber mill, whichever. That. It's awesome. Look at that giant wheel right there. That thing's ginormous. Safety first. That's cool. What is this? I wonder what this is. Told you I'd come back to this building. I just want to do the better ones first. What the heck? Is that pipe leaking? That pipe's leaking. Overflowing, look at that. Right next to the other building I was just at is this building right here. That's like a death pit. You fall down there, you're screwed. There's no phone service up here. Jeez, if I fell down there, I wouldn't be able to call for help or anything. I'd be able to yell. Hopefully people over there would hear me. Probably couldn't see them, but you can hear them working. Looks like that's like a railway. It's for like a little cart to go through. See the cart right there. Maybe bring wood. This floor is definitely way too unsteady though. Not stable enough. I can go under it though. Let's try that. Now I'm under it. Look at that fan right there, that's cool. Thank you. is one of the more dilapidated rooms. I guess they're all the same. There's another one of those carts, but a lot of things have fallen on it. Yeah, we got a long drive back home. So I gotta be done with this by 9. So we woke up at 6 o'clock. So I'd have enough time to explore this spot before we left. Here's one of those carts. Here's one that's still right side up. It's awesome. Look at all those gears right there. Thank you.